an iconic song, and that hair also iconic, from the one and only Whitney Houston. Now MAC Cosmetics honoring her life and legacy by launching a makeup collection slated to be released next year. It'll support her upcoming biopic, I Want to Dance with Somebody, through makeup support and recreating some of her most iconic looks. MAC has created other collections inspired by music icons, including the late Mexican-American singer Selena and Aaliyah, who died back in 2001.
I think they always do a really good job with those collections that they bring out.
Yes, they do. I mean, it's the MAC brand, so they cannot mess up, right?
Oh,
the song got everyone moving in here.
What about Whitney Houston?
You love it.
There you go.
Get you pumped up.
See, got plenty to add about
Whitney.
Who doesn't
want to dance with somebody? With somebody who loves me.
Oh, Mike. I don't know. Grumpy people, they might not want to dance with somebody.
I'll tell you, our photographer Edwin, I don't know if he heard that because, you know,
he loves
you know, Whitney.
Whitney
is
dancing
something
somewhere.
That really just turns a switch on and gets him amped
great.
Up. So, yeah, that was the highlight of my morning because I've been pretty bored in the back. We don't have a lot going on.